Good morning, children. In today's class, we are going to learn a new block, Scaredy, Sam. The boy name is Sam and he is scared. We are going to study about predictions about a story before, during and after reading. Okay, let us see the next slide. Oh my God, it's so scary. When you see the mask, you say, oh, it's so scary. I'm scared of night. I'm scared of darkness. I'm scared when it is lightning. So you think over what you're scared of and write it in your notebook. Okay, let's get into the content book reading. You follow along with me. Now, when you see the picture here, there are two boys. They're doing some painting and they're also coloring. And you can see their mom. Now, when you start reading, Sam and Sid were drawing with crayons and paint. The mother was in the kitchen baking a cake. Come, children, come, she called out at last. The cake is ready. Be quick, be fast. The mother was baking a cake, and once it is ready, she called Sam and Sid to come and have the cake. The first piece is mine, said Sid as he ran to the door. Wait, cried Sam. I'm scared of the dark corridors. Sid turned to Sam and said with a frown, come on, grow up. I can't wait around. Sam ran after him, but Sid disappeared into the dark corridor. Sam froze with fear. Here, when you see, Sid was saying, come on, grow up. You're not a kid anymore. Come fast. I'm going to mama. But Sam could not catch Sid and he was in the dark corridor. And when he was in the corridor, he was thinking that there are so many scary things to attack him. It was pitch dark and he could hear many sounds of ghosts and monsters that moved all around. Sam picked up some marbles and held them tight. He felt very strong and ready to fight. This was all Sam's imagination. There's no one in the room, but he thought that somebody is going to attack him, and he held some marbles in his hand and he said, I'm very strong and I'm ready to fight. Come to the next page. He entered the corridor counting 1, 2, 3. He heard a tick and tat. What's that? Sam shrieked. What is the word here? Shrieked. He rushed back, sweating with fear. Carrying marbles did not help. Oh dear! Sam picked up a stick and held it very tight. He felt strong and ready to fight.